We've got some new details just in this morning after a child was hit and killed by a car in Brandon. Hillsborough County deputies calling it a tragic accident. They say the child was still conscious after a relative who was leaving the Starbucks parking lot at the Causeway Boulevard ran over the child after he apparently opened the door and fell out. The child later lost consciousness and died at the hospital.